New lawsuit over face masks, not about wearing them, but about paying taxes on them. A Pittsburgh firm is suing 15 different retailers, including American Eagle, J. Crew, Kohl's, and Gap. They say the stores charge sales tax on face coverings they sold, even though Governor Wolf ordered those masks to be exempt from the tax. The law firm is trying to get $100 back to consumers for each mask purchased with sales tax.